What's up, Navigation Traders? I want to take just a minute to go over our closed trades for the month of January. So we are on NavigationTrading.com/performance. So you can go here anytime to see the updated statistics. And what you'll see for January is we had 12 trades closed, just one loser. So we had 11 winners. That's reflected here under the 2018 trade statistics. So we've had 12 closed trades, average profit $139, winning percentage a little over 91%. And then we'll show all the trades for the month as we do here. Total profit in January, $1,670.75. And then if you keep scrolling down, you'll see all the statistics from 2017. So we had 75 closed trades, $140 average profit, 88% win rate. And you can see all the trades that we made throughout the year of 2017. But for 2018, just want to do a quick recap here. On January 4th, we did a short put vertical in Microsoft, booked a profit of $198 there. Starbucks did a short put vertical as well. So we're adding some bullish positions to our portfolio, ended up doing well, $136 profit there. Did a short strangle in the 10-year note, /ZN. And booked a profit there. Did a butterfly in XLU, booked a nice profit there. Alibaba, we did a pre-earnings long strangle and ended up booking a nice profit of $244 on that trade. Costco did a post-earnings short put vertical, a key strategy that we teach in our earnings course, booked a profit of $124. TLT did a long put vertical, booked $174. The one loser of the month was a calendar spread that we did in SPX. And with the market just super, super strong in the month of January, just no pullbacks, just pure one directional move. So we did take a loss in the SPX calendar. But, you know, that's trading. You're not going to win them all. Netflix did a post-earnings short put vertical, $321 winner. Caterpillar did an earnings short strangle, booked a winner there overnight. Tesla did a pre-earnings long call, booked a profit of $340. And in Facebook did a pre-earnings long call for a profit of $120. Total profit for the month, $1,670.75. So those are all the trades for the month of January. If you're interested in learning more about our pro membership and getting all of these alerts, we send them to our members via text message and email. Go anywhere on our site and you can simply click on the big orange button that says Pro Membership Trial. And that'll take you to the information page. You can see we send out the navigation alerts, kind of 5 to 10 alerts per week via SMS, text message, and email. All trade entries, trade exits, trade adjustments. We do a weekly video recap to update all the trades that we made, full performance statistics, access to view our current portfolio. In addition, as a pro member, not only do you get the alerts, but you get all of the VIP course training as well. So every strategy that we trade, we provide step-by-step detail on exactly how to trade that strategy. In addition, you get the indicators that we have that you can copy and paste directly onto your chart, the watch list for every strategy, and the ebook, the Trade Hacker's Ultimate Playbook, which is a 57-page guide with all the information about the trading strategies that we utilize. You can view the courses from your computer, tablet, or phone anytime, so they're always available. And there's a frequently asked questions here. So you can sign up today for just $14. We're doing a 14-day trial for just $14. After that, it's just $99 a month. So if you're interested, check it out, NavigationTrading.com/pro trial. Looking forward to a great month of trading in February. Thanks. Happy trading.